Would you like to know how to never run out of content or how to come up with content for your YouTube channel, your blog, whatever you need? This video, I want to share with you exactly how you can do that. What's going on? This is DeRico Cherry coming at you from DericoCherry.com. And if this is your first time joining me here on my YouTube channel, consider subscribing, hit the button down at the bottom of this video. That way you'll be notified when I release new training, because I help network marketers unlock the code to online success all using the internet. Okay, so coming up with content. If you've been online for any amount of time, you know that content is king. You have to be creating content if you want to have any type of success in your business, whether that be blog posts, videos, articles, status updates, you name it, you have to be creating content. And also the key to content is that when you put content out there, it works for you 24/7 around the clock when you do it right, such as these YouTube videos, just like you're checking out now. But how in the world do you come up with content? Well, I'm gonna share with you exactly how you can do that. I'm gonna show you what I do, and you can actually start implementing this today in your business. Now, before I get into that, one of the big things that I learned about creating content a few years back, a mentor of mine told me this, and you know, I used to struggle, a lot coming up with content. I never knew what to talk about or how to come up with stuff, and trying to figure out how these people was coming up with all these different videos, and they was just doing them all the time. I was like, well, dang, where are they getting this stuff from? Well, the key thing that they told me was teach the day one version of yourself. Don't think that you got to go out here and recruit the gurus. Don't think that you got to come up with some kind of brand new way of recruiting people. Don't think you got to come up with a brand new way of doing videos. You don't have to do that. You don't have to reinvent the wheel. You just have to deliver the content that's already out there, deliver it in your voice. Now, what you may be thinking is, well, Rico, someone's already made this video before. Someone's already did this content before. Well, that's true, but you haven't done it. You haven't put your personality on that content. And a good way to actually explain that is think about when you was in school, and maybe you had a couple of math teachers. They all taught the same subject. They just had different methods of actually delivering it. And some kids like teacher A, some kids like teacher B, some kids like teacher C. Content's the same, but just the delivery is different. Same thing with content. Now, got all that out of the way, but how do you come up with content? Here's a ninja way that you can do it. Go on to your guru's Facebook Lives, or when they do videos, and a lot of times they'll have kind of like open questions, meaning that they'll let their viewers ask them questions and they'll answer them live on like a Facebook Live. I do this all the time. And then what you do is you just go into the comments and you have a never-ending source of content right there. I mean, I tell you, and you really get some of these big gurus who have, you know, thousands of people on there. I mean, you can't write down these questions fast enough. So all you do is go to their Facebook Lives, look in their comments, you know, when they have Q&As on, you know, open questions where they're letting, you know, their audience ask them questions. You write down the questions that the people are asking and you answer them. It's as simple as that. You can do this strategy all day and never run out of content, you know, for your YouTube channel, for your blog post, any of that stuff. I do this stuff all the time. So that's my ninja tip for you. Take this. Hope you wrote some notes down. Rewind the video back. You know, whatever you need to do, go and implement this into your business. Start creating that content and start getting the success that you deserve. I hope you got some value out this content. If you did, leave me a comment below. Give this video a thumbs up if you dig it. And like I said, if we haven't connected, make sure you subscribe right here on my YouTube channel and also over on my blog at DericoCherry.com, where you'll get access to my free audio 13 ways to generate leads online for your home-based business just by putting your name and email address in there. I'm going to go ahead and close this video out. I'll see you in the next one. I'm out. Peace.